Hello. When it comes to building a new shed, it's always best to plan from the ground up. So in today's video, we're going to talk about slabs. And no, we're not talking about beer. We're talking about concrete slabs for shed floors. We'll discuss the thickness of slabs and what it costs to do a concrete slab floor. My name is Lester, and firstly, I just want to thank you for taking the time to watch this video today. Sometimes a concrete slab in a farm shed might seem like an unnecessary luxury, but in certain sheds, particularly workshops, it's really a necessary evil. But having said that, a well-designed slab can seriously improve working conditions and minimise long-term property maintenance. So, how thick does a slab need to be? Good question. 150mm or 6 inches is the most common thickness for a farm shed slab. This includes one layer of reinforcing mesh and is adequate for most farm machinery. Any thinner than this and you're really exposing yourself to potential cracking and long-term maintenance issues. On the flip side of that coin, if you're planning on driving fully loaded semis or B-doubles across the slab, for example into a workshop, for maintenance or onto an apron underneath a canopy, you'll need a thicker, stronger slab. In this scenario, we recommend a 170 to 200 mil slab and potentially another layer of Rio mesh. If you're not sure and still wondering if you'll need a slab thicker than that, talk to the team here at Action Steel. We can engineer a slab to suit your requirements. So, should you install your concrete slab before or after your shed is built? We generally recommend what's called an infill slab, which is poured after the shed is completed. So this allows the concrete to form around the wall cladding at ground level and seal off the shed, helping to make it rodent proof and minimising the amount of dust and dirt that enters the shed. Installing an infill slab can also help to cut costs as well, as it often saves time for the concreter because it requires less boxing up. And remember, regardless of the slab thickness that you choose, it's essential to start with a well-prepared site. Your slab will really only be as good as the foundation, so check out our other video on our top 10 tips for the ideal shed pad. Now, let's look at price. How much will the concrete slab for your shed cost? As a rough guide, a 150mm thick slab will cost between $90 and $120 a square metre in most rural areas. There are situations where a 125mm thick slab may be adequate, but we believe it's best to run with a 150mm slab because the extra thickness doesn't add greatly to the cost and it adds that extra versatility to the shed. So for example, over an area of 100 square metres of concrete slab, only another 2.5 cubic metres of concrete is required to increase it from 125 to 150 thick, which only equates to about $500 difference. Another question we get is it worth thinning the slab under workbenches and work areas? Of course, it's your call, but this will require more prep work, so the amount you save in concrete will probably be spent in time and effort in preparation. And although repairing concrete slabs isn't impossible, it's not easy, so don't skimp on the thickness. It could cost you more in the long run in maintenance, particularly in high traffic machinery workshop sheds. So that's it from me today. A quick scoop on slab thickness and pricing. As always, feel free to reach out with any questions related to farm shed construction. Thank you.
Now, where's that other slab we had?